The following show features thoughts, opinions, and statements by the individuals participating in the production for the sake of entertainment, and are not in any way shared by neighbors and friends or its sponsors. We in no way co-sign or endorse anything our cast members say or do. We're simply documenting a show, and our goal is to keep it as close to reality as possible.
Previously on Neighbors and Friends.
I'm gonna f***ing kill that kid. I'm really gonna f***ing kill that kid.
Somebody's gotta like knock it.
Never lets it go.
I literally am damn near like exiled by the cast. Like, I'm a demon, cuz.
I'm not gonna let it officially laugh.
Slap me right now. Come on, I promise you I'll knock you the f*** out.
Smokers, leave him alone.
Somebody else.
No,
Shut my mouth!
You're going to Tampa.
Hey, bro, you got to
leave.
Chase and Liz are apparently f***ing, all right? And then we got Troy and Taylor.
I almost got sex trafficked.
Okay, no, you didn't.
This is the Lago Ball Challenge.
All my friends are, they're on vacation. But I'm just stuck here in this parking lot. Well, I'm looking for a mirror. I'm looking at a screen. These pixelated dreams are blowing up my pocket. I'll find some action. We'll cut the scene. I'm on a merry-go-round. I'm in a washing machine. Just spinning. All of my friends, they don't do any favors unless they're partying. Then they got all of them. All of my friends. They've got no money, cause they're dumb and reckless. But I love my friends, I love my friends. We got each other, don't need no others. All of my friends, I love my friends. We're a disaster, yeah, you know it's true.
I'm out of time, I told you to play.
up for real, we got rods in the back, but you know we ain't coming to play.
You
be a play in the States,
I
be a
play in abroad with bras and mates.
Make room on my plate, I just said my grace and then I ate. Got a particular taste, I just stuffed my pockets in my face. Okay, let's have a debate, we talking about popping, I promise I'm feeling the way. I took the bodies up out of my closet, I buried them deep and they still in the way.
Wow! Incredible! Failure!
I wasn't thinking about that. I was trying to get Liz out.
That's why. Fine.
We're really bad.
Clearly, I didn't think about
Can
it.
Can we leave?
I'm him!
I don't think he's him. I don't. If I do know that, we're not doing too hot. But hey, I still got the most points. The team challenge. There's no I in team, but there is Sav, Idge, and Savannah.
Oh my God, Liz. I'm so happy. I feel great. Who can feel like me?
I don't know if y'all know, but my f***ing ankle has been reconstructed twice. I got 18 screws, 2 plates, my tail is shattered into 19 pieces, and I just showed out for the team. But respectfully today, if the night challenge involves running, I can't rock with it.
Hey, you know what though? Undefeated, bro. They got 3 dudes on their team. We got a crippled dude and a little dude.
I'm f***ing pissed off. You f***ing sleep all day, you don't cook, you don't f***ing clean. Chris just got into shit for the whole house,
I'm
bro.
Mad, bro. I'm out of
She friend. Doesn't, she's not athletic, she doesn't do shit. She's dumb. Nothing to us.
I'd rather play with 3 and give it to Austin too. That kid sucks.
It's so fat, dude. I'm in excruciating pain right now. And I showed up. The rest of my team showed up. And we won.
Hey, Marcus. You remember this bitch that you slammed into the f***ing tile floor?
Didn't happen.
Yeah. Adds to the crippulation. But guess what? We still win. We still win. That. But we still win.
Taylor, Cole, Seth, great job today.
Thank
y'all put an effort. Francesca, Austin, though, I'm about to f***ing punch you in the throat. Straight the f*** up.
That's my fault. I thought I f***ing yoked,
no,
right?
No, shut the f*** up. Don't give me an excuse. I don't give a f*** what you're going to say. That's not cool with me until you show me the f*** you're going to stop f***ing up. Because so far you haven't. So prove it tonight, or I will do everything in my power to make sure you go home. Francesca, what the f*** was that?
I'm sorry. Well, I'm just...
I'll make you guys proud tonight. I'm not gonna f*** up anymore.
Thank you. Cheers. I love that.
And if I f*** up, I'm going home.
I love
I'm going
that.
Home and being a f***ing weirdo at home.
I'm gonna say, bro, I know you got it in you. Just prove it.
Gotcha.
Right? 1, 2, 3.
Yes! Difficult loss. You guys were up early. Where did we go wrong? Who wants to talk?
Seth?
I think we just need to work more as a team. It's nobody's fault. We're gonna come back. At least we still have the night challenge.
I like that. No excuses. Cole, what do you gotta say?
Like, it's nobody's fault, but people have to bring more s*** to the table as a team, I think. Like, Francesca, you've been sleeping all day. I just expected better from you.
What do you mean I've been sleeping?
You have been. You're on the beanbag for 3 hours.
I literally took like a 15-minute nap. Cole, you need to shut the f*** up.
You might not be the most athletic, but like, you're not even gonna help us cook and clean. Like, you didn't even
I almost got kidnapped, Cole.
Oh.
That was a serious issue.
At the end of the day, like, I f***ing dropped that last pass. And I feel like a f***ing he kicked it right towards me, and I f***ing dropped it, and I'm f***ing upset because we're here to f***ing win. We're all a f***ing team, and we gotta be family.
That's the response I want! That's the response I want!
Dorito broth. Hey, Potter.
What's up?
It's Savannah.
What's up?
I just, ever since I've been here, I've just been like thinking about you a lot. And I don't know why, but I slept outside last night and all I could think about was you. I still love you.
All the neighbors in Frenchwood?
Yeah, they gave me one phone call and instead of calling my mom, I decided to call you.
Because that's real.
Do you love me back?
Yeah, I love you.
Will you take me back?
I don't know about all that.
Okay, well, we can talk when I get back, but just know you were my one phone call.
Hey, that's real. I appreciate that.
Will you think about me tonight?
Yeah, I will, of course.
All right, I love you. I love you, Poppy Potter. Bye, Daddy. Wait.
I have done this 17 times. It's impossible.
When you're with me, you're running up my day.
It's rigged. I'm gonna win it, but it's rigged.
I know you had a man.
This is character development right here. That. Character development. So was sleeping outside. We have Austin in the hammock.
I was in the hammock last night. The f***ing birds were in my f***ing ear, bro. It got me tight. The birds were f***ing chirping in my f***ing ear, and they were just getting me upset and they're like, I was like, what the f***? I kept going like this. I thought it was Savannah and Cole having sex.
We were not having sex.
That looks
serious. That's my favorite thing ever. I love running into puddles.
That would be fun as f*** for like doing two.
Oh, you know they're getting sprayed into them.
They want us to clean. There's nowhere to clean the golf course.
Right? There's no way to clean anything right now. We can't even park. We can't get there. I'm not parking in that. I'm not parking in that. I'm going down there.
Oh! I've made so much progress. I won this stupid little mole like 56 times.
She's always got a pose, you know?
Fill them up. We gotta get the whole thing.
Give me all of them.
I'm so happy.
Think you may need all of mine. Hate to say, you know the love is blind.
I'm saying 55.
53.
45.
We
know 47.
Look it up. Look up. 49.
Ah, fuck.
I know she did it. Did she say
I
that?
Literally
I
said 47.
Shit, no way. Got my beatbox, I'm ready to go for tonight.
Beatbox is a night ender for beatbox, probably a lot of people here. They're about to start stepping on it, and it's just going to be game over.
Thank you, Rain. Thank you, Rain, for not making us clean up the golf course.
Get ready for the Instinct Challenge, a night to remember. A game of karaoke, a test of vocal splendor. At the Coral Reef, we all become stars, with music as our guide and drinks at the bar. But before the challenge, a case race will ensue to decide who picks the songs and performance order too. It's a chug to the finish, winners get the upper hand. The first pick is theirs, a strategic demand.
I'm sorry, baby, you can't blame me, I just can't.
Do I actually have to massage it?
That's exactly what I asked you to do.
I hate feet so much.
He's trying to act like he doesn't love it. He's so excited.
You're a bitch.
Is that good?
No, I need more tension. You're going too light. My feet hurt. With your thumbs, I need pressure.
She's eating the wrapper.
You can eat the wrapper. It dissolves. Like, nobody knew this, but I'll put you on.
It doesn't dissolve.
Yes, it does.
You can eat a gum wrapper. Everybody, eat a gum wrapper.
Are you dumb? Why would you do that?
Don't.
My foot on the ground. Like, give me pressure.
Save the planet.
Everyone FaceTimes their mom and dad, but can you FaceTime your fucking grandma? I don't think so. Graham! I gotta do something crazy for you. So get ready. Just get ready. Get ready. Say hi to everybody.
Oh my.
All right, love you, Graham. I'm gonna be serious. I'm sorry, but like, it's what happens.
I know.
Do you want the rest of your beer?
Yeah.
Okay. Psychotic. Like what? It's what you asked for. It's what you asked for. Like, I got wet too.
Chase is in love, so his head's not in the game.
What are you doing? What are you doing to our teammate, bro? You guys had all types of spiral bombs.
Dude.
What?
Listen, that's just the power that I hold over me.
She all over Oakland. So you actually dated Mitchell Musso?
Like, I did. Yeah.
Give it up.
Congratulations.
Was he good at bed?
No comment. We met at the club. Everybody was like, hey, Mitchell. And I was like, oh.
Mitchy boy.
It's Mitchell.
Francesco Oliver Oaken.
That is crazy.
Wow. Incredible.
She Oliver Oaken.
I know.
Mitchy, I know we ended on a bad end now, but I love you. Please pick up my phone call. I know you don't answer no more.
Just, you know, out here, I've only had a bag of Doritos, a turkey and cheese roll up, and that's it. So we're going to get some substance because me and Dom can't eat anything. We're getting tattoos behind everybody's backs so we can get some points.
How are you?
Just gonna kill two birds with one stone.
I'm gonna get Savannah right here.
And I'll get Dom on my cooch.
Oh, sorry,
I'm just kidding.
Sorry. She said she's fair game, but she's not swooping. Correlation don't add up, cuz. Let's go. Don't wait. This night's almost over. Honest. Let's make. Racking up the points today.
50 f***ing points right here. Let's make
this last forever. I can't believe Dom did me like that. They were supposed to go to the grocery store. Big 14, what the
fuck going on? They let you into college with riding like this?
Pretty sure that's kindergarten.
I should have kept my mouth shut. I do not want Austin here.
Oh yeah, all the
I want him to go home. Me, Cole, and Dom. That's it, that's okay. All we need. Bye-bye, Austin. I ain't never changed. Yeah, poppin' tags, droppin' jollies. Shawty bag, rain hot tamale. Come from a pissy pepper. That crack rock in that potty. Same cloak on like Darth Vader. I'm pulled up in that lobby. Got the beans on me and my posse. And this bitch is kamikaze. I love it. Easiest 50 points ever.
Oh my god, I made out with the whole cast. Oh my god, I kissed a girl.
He's such a clown. He needs to leave.
You hooked up with the whole cast.
Shut up.
I'm not here to make out. I'm here to win.
Points.
At the end
of the day, points. It's like cash. Points.
I got points too.
Where?
Make out? What is that? Like 5 points? Word.
Because I'm pretty sure I got the most. To pick you up on our very
first date. Me and Savannah have celiac, which means we cannot digest gluten or else it causes internal damage. It's the reason I'm so short.
These are good as nuts. Is it selfish if we don't let anybody else eat this? Because they can
no,
eat
what the them. And I paid for it. Let's go. Don't wait.
This night's almost over. But I think this is good, right?
Yeah, we're stopped.
We're not starving anymore.
Now you're really about to see a demon come out.
I can't drink that much if I don't eat anything. Forever and ever, let's make this last forever.
I'm too pretty to be doing half the shit Yofrey has us doing. Like sleeping outside, getting rained on, waking up early, cooking people breakfast.
I'm not gonna lie.
Cleaning the floors.
I'm not losing the night, bro. I'm not sleeping in the rain.
I'm not either, so it's your team.
I got goosebumps right now. I'm nervous. Cut money, I'm getting money, money. You niggas money
funny. Hella gang is over, buddy. You niggas bitches for real. It's f***ing purple.
Yo. Wait, what happened?
He slammed my head into the f***ing floor.
No, he didn't.
I was right behind Troy. And then him and Troy were starting to get at it. And then Troy slid me like over, but
wrong.
Troy protecting me was pushed me over, but
wrong.
Then Marcus wasn't on that. And he's like, what are you doing? And then he just went at me.
You're a liar. You're a liar.
Woo! I'm swimming in the water! Thank God!
New alliance, she's on a different team, so there's more points right there, bro.
Okay, me and Cole made an alliance, so did I just get extra points for breaking an alliance?
I have no idea how that works. Listen, here's what's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen.
You're gonna win from the girls. Like, without a doubt. You're gonna win.
I hope so.
So, you gotta help me win because we gotta be captains next season.
Oh, that way, and if we're both captains, we'll both have gluten-free food.
You know how we got that alliance?
Yeah.
I heard we get points for showering together.
I don't think that's true.
PSA, if y'all eat my gluten-free shit, it's gonna be not good for
you. Yeah, no, dead ass, this shit is off limits.
I don't want that gluten-free shit, so you know.
Good. If you didn't pay, you can't play.
Yes, sir.
Show to do what? To do what? You're slump right now. What the f- are you doing? My lonely life a paradise.
There's gotta be a reason. Dice, trash, that you told me no.
Somebody get him some water, please.
I already kissed every other girl in the class. I don't care.
So why do you want to make out with me?
Because you're the only one that won't let me. and it's pissing me off.
Shut the fuck up.
She has a boyfriend.
I don't have a boyfriend. Hey. I've never had a boyfriend. I've been single for 25
years. 25
years
is crazy.
She has.
Give me.
Where you did that?
We call a girl to lick the floor. Therefore, you are in charge of cleaning the floor. And when I stand up.
This is the fucking gabagoo right here, motherfucker. Gluten free Zaza.
Fake New Yorker.
I'll fuck with Dom. Like, he could drink, he could party. But he ain't from New York. He's from fucking Canada, bro. He's coming in the house saying, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing what, bro? You're from f***ing Buffalo, bro.
They got Long Island. You know, it's not New York City.
Wait, close to it.
Buffalo, 8 hours away.
Damn, you're
in Canada.
I own Long Island.
I own it.
He's yelling at her,
stop fraternizing with that man right there.
What else do I do in that situation?
Like, I just simply can't help that I have charm.
Dude, what's not my fault, bro. What's not my fault? It's not our fault at all.
Man, you are one pathetic loser.
It's just like, I don't understand, no.
I'll be good, I'll be a good captain.
We've been good.
But I'll be better.
We didn't do anything wrong.
I'm not fraternizing. I'm not fraternizing. Wait, give me the base.
You're not supposed to be in here.
What should we do? Should we draw a heart?
Season 7, yeah.
All right,
just do SZN.
This is actually
go, fun. Taylor, go.
I hope you know what you're getting yourself into.
We're pranking the host. Yeah. I need points, motherfucker.
Messing with my brother.
He just called me out. Yeah.
We didn't do it. They came on to us. Okay, so that means that anybody that comes on to you, you just can't say no?
I'm a weak man. I'm a whore. Yeah, no, I'm a whore.
Wait. I love Chase.
You just won those points for the night.
If we get you pregnant again, it's minus 50.
Yeah.
If I get anybody fraternizing in any kind of extracurricular relations with the captains, you will get a deduction. 50 the first time, 100 the second time. You got a warning. You got let off with a warning. All right?
Oh, my God.
Exactly.
Who did this?
You did it. You know you did it. You did it.
Yo, Frey, pissing me off. There's no reason to air everyone's dirty laundry like that. There's no reason. That was I'm actually kind of
pissed off. You better hope they don't sleep outside for sure.
Fraternizing, disrespecting, disobeying, and now an unprovoked prank for a measly, what, 20 points?
We'll see about this.
Why are you gonna deduct me points if
I'm not? No, I'm not. I'm saying that was a warning.
I know. So if I continue with it, why am I gonna get points deducted?
Because you're supposed to put the game head in the game.
Who's got the most points?
Keep your head in the game.
Who's got the most points? Who?
No freshman.
Who's got the most points? No freshman.
Exactly. You can afford to take the L then.
Can I though?
I don't know.
I'm him. I'm trying to win.
Focus on winning. Focus on yourself,
King. Me and Troy did hook up.
We didn't hook up. We just like hung out, and I did not sleep outside. I'm gonna be completely honest.
Wait, actually, you sat in the chair for
cut. Yeah. The men here can't keep their mouths shut.
No, the men here are more drama queens, and like the goals of this season are winning, killing, destroying, destructing, season 7.
Okay.
Don't clean it up. I did nothing.
Clean it up, I'm gonna make you clean it up.
I did nothing.
Clean it up, or I'm gonna make you clean it up. Hey, bring us a call.
Okay, I'm gonna clean it up.
No,
clean it up,
or I'm gonna make you clean it up.
I had to lick
it up.
Don't keep
the guy on your hands and
lick it up.
No,
bro, don't.
No, that's it. You literally.
That's not what happened. So, I grip Kiki like this, or pardon, the dancing with right? She's dancing too. And she spills my drink on my accent. She's like, oh my God. And I'm like, oh shit, lick it up. Like as a joke, like obviously you think a fucking human being is gonna lick it up. No, she's like, what the f***? What the f***? Why would you say that to me? I was like, I'm kidding. Obviously you're not gonna lick it up. She's like, no, what the f***?
That was the big deal.
And then he dragged it, bro. And now I look like a dickhead, bro. No. I never disrespect women in my life.
Look, bro. This is me. She's getting just me.
I'm talking to my teammate.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm talking to my teammate.
I think she just really wants to, you know, just be outlandish. And
but I'm not even team captain. She wants to make us more of a team captain.
Austin, come inside right now.
Hands and knees, motherfucker. You're going to tell a girl to lick the floor with her hands and knees. You're going to clean on your hands and knees.
My team captain's talking to me, not you.
He has the right to talk to you like that. You're going to talk to a girl like that. We can all talk to you like that.
You want to talk down to a girl? What's up there, you?
Chase Wiener.
What's good?
Chase.
Where's the gloves?
Wiener.
Put the gloves. I don't got your big ass nose off your face.
I'm not here to fight. I'm here to fucking win. Tonight?
You're a
if we win?
No, you're a
and we win, I'll let that talk.
He's a bitch.
I talk to you in private real quick. I just want to tell you my point of view.
Okay, but here's the thing though.
I've had three people say what the exact quote was, get on your hands and knees and look it up, bitch. And if that is what I see on the camera, I hope you realize I'm about to put you on your hands and knees and you lick the floor.
The
fact that you are justifying disrespecting a woman means you're
people are accusing me of shit I haven't done. I mean, some of the shit I have done, but they took it out of context. Me, I have no filter. I don't give a fuck. And everybody back home in New York knows we don't give a fuck. New York, Philly, New Jersey, we all have the same personality. We don't give a fuck. I'll see everything that I said tonight was a joke, but people took it to heart, and now I'm hating. Now nobody don't fuck with me.
You're still not getting the point that what you did was fucked up, and it doesn't seem like you've apologized at all. Shut up. Do not talk while I'm talking. It sounds like you were completely in the wrong again. And like I told you, it might be some Northeastern bullshit. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with y'all in New York, but like, we don't talk about people like that.
Oh yeah? Then explain this.
Like, I would never disrespect a female, you know?
At the end of the day, I'm not. Does she technically identify as a woman? Or is
she probably doesn't.
Bro!
She's a little boy.
Come on, bro.
Talk some shit about the fact that they're all bullying Austin for disrespecting Kiki when they're all disrespecting Kiki every chance that they get. Like, he's not doing anything different than they're doing.
Right.
He's honestly not saying anything near as bad as they've been saying. I'm Team Austin.
I feel bad for Austin, which you're kind of.
And he's not Marcus.
Yeah.
He shuts up when you tell him to.
And always gives us the bait when we ask.
He always gives us the bait.
I think that's why we like
he's
him.
So nice.
Kiki, you called her all the damn John of the night.
You
look
have
at
the
you.
Nuts in your
what?
Snooky. That's Snooky right there.
Snooky,
baby. Snooky and Polly D.
Kiki, we need confirmation for the camera. What exactly? Everybody be quiet. Nobody give a damn.
All right.
What exactly did Austin say to you?
So, I walk
no,
in.
No. His words when the spill happened. I just want the quote.
Oh, spill?
I just
he
want the
said,
quote.
Lick the floor. And I already fucked. Or what did I say?
Huh?
Kiki.
What? Like, no, it should.
No, it literally was just like, lick the floor. Like,
just lick the floor? You didn't call you a bitch?
No. I don't think. No, that I.
You're making a whole fight over nothing.
You're making a whole fight over nothing. So now your story's changed.
No, I just.
No, because you told me at first.
Now you put on the glove.
So now your story's changed.
Kiki, you can't be doing that.
Like,
no, I just don't remember.
I don't know about that.
You would remember that.
I don't know about this. This is a little sketchy.
Chase, you were there for it, right?
No. I walked out and she was young. I literally
walked
out of your room.
But you didn't hear what was first said.
No, I walked out of your room.
So nobody saw what was first said.
No.
I don't know about this.
Hold on.
You said it how many times? How many times did you say it?
More than five.
You can like solidly.
No, I can. No, it was. No, I don't. Like, you can tell me once and I won't listen to you, but once you repeatedly, I'll do it. But if I don't want to do it, I like.
Huh?
If it's not my problem, I won't do it.
That's not what I'm asking. How many fucking times did he tell you?
More than five.
Confirmed. Disrespectfully.
If Chase would not have came out there, he would have pushed me on the floor.
Bro, come on!
I'll be honest, bro, I didn't hear it. It wasn't on camera, bro. I'm not gonna come
on. Camera. It's hard to know the truth. I am.
And she can't explain the story right, so.
No, I don't care. There's nothing. No.
The lie detector test determined that was a lie. That's not true.
What's up, you superstars? Take your masks off. You guys look fucking amazing. Make some noise for me. We have an amazing challenge tonight, the NSYNC challenge, a karaoke style challenge. I'll get to the details when we get to the bar, but the first part of the challenge is a case race. We have 14 happy dads on both sides. Whichever team kills all of them first will get to choose the opposing team's song that they've got to perform, and whoever goes first or second. So, let's get down to it. Teams, take your marks.
Let's get it.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Ready? 3, 2.
Oh my God, Lonnie.
Go!
She called me poppy, got money on money, I'm getting a
fee. I'm watching, don't be spilling either.
I'm blinding your bitch, she went missing, it got a little scary. She got the job on my telly, she came with a friend and it came in a hurry. Yeah, pop a bean, she be on the scene, shit got blurred. I've been humble way too long, I turned into a monster. Keep my niggas round me, case they getting out of pocket. Rich nigga from the bottom, mansion in the tropics. Rich through the talking, OG, I've been the top.
Oh, Jesus. Whoa, we gotta do another one.
Baby, keep
we
talking,
gotta do keep another
talking,
one.
Baby.
$1 million in the whips, $250 to cut. Got bitches on dick. Yeah, they ain't believe in the kid. I'm fucking they bitch and I'm popping my shit.
Come on, guys,
I'm
serious.
Inside, I'm switching lanes. Breaking bag of brains. She scream when she say my name. Hey. Can't play no games, to tell my family
to finish it,
right now,
go, 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 go,
go. We ain't the same.
They are done!
You got it. Whoa! Who said Kiki can't drink? Kiki's tiny, but she mighty. Kiki mighty, Kiki mighty. She ain't tiny, but she wins. I just finished that. I help all these. Play, Seltzer's my
shut the Kiki.
Look at them. They're all puking. All of them are puking.
Oh,
on choice truck.
It's crazy. I almost puked, but I held it back and I didn't.
Because teams, we even out. It evens out. I can drink. I just help my teammates out. These two, oh, two men. We have three goals. It was three goals. 3v2 in our, on our team. We're like, I don't even do forces because there's no I in team. We're a team. Team. No I in team. Me and Liz, no I in team. Team work makes the dream work. And like, guess what? Like, freaking Cole, not chick. There's so many C's. I'm like, yeah.
Said it the first day, I've now said it the second day, they can't hang.
I drank 5. I'm gonna go again.
No. Yeah, get it on choice truck. Let's go.
I got you, girlies, back at home in San Antonio, Texas.
I'm cringing. Yes,
Dom is carrying me.
I can only put my team on the back so much. I was a last
wasn't
EK
even on the radar
for everyone.
And
Troy,
now he's my MVP right now.
Everyone here told me they thought I was gonna fucking suck and they were gonna hate me. And everyone has a different fucking opinion.
I'm still number one draft pick. I'm still him. I didn't puke. Guess who puked? Cole puked. There was a big and strong. He puked.
So for us, we'll have to just chit chat and go. But I was thinking for them, we should give them like a lullaby.
Yes.
Like literally, it's
rock
told
my
you.
Baby.
Yeah.
Oh,
no, but that's like that's easy. We need to do like Bad Bunny.
We should do
Bad Bunny. That's perfect.
Cupcake.
No, Bad Bunny. They don't take that.
Unfortunately, there's not much strategy for this one, bro. It's singing. Chase lost his voice,
my voice is
24 hours ago. Kiki is like a f***ing ringing in my ears, bro. Same with Liz. Liz's got her f***ing whatever accent she's got.
It's gonna come down to if we're singing a country song.
It's gotta be a country song.
Yeah, okay. My boy's gonna make some pressure down the inside of her thigh.
Can we do like a Morgan Wallen song?
Yeah.
Kiki!
Yes.
Do you love
no.
me?
No.
Are you
worried? No. No. No, we will not do that.
I woke up and shotgunned a f***ing happy dad with an A in it and then ran a mile. Athletic challenge, carry. Kickball challenge, MVP. I'm hurting bad.
That's better when you
literally, bro, y'all's whole cast today, y'all pulled out. I was like, damn, they all look hot as every single one of y'all, I was like, damn, except for Austin. Oh, let's give Bad Bunny to them. They thought that was like a bad thing because it's Spanish. We have the only Spanish-speaking person on the whole f***ing cast.
She better show out.
She knows every word to almost every goddamn Bad Bunny song.
She better perform then.
She don't even need to. Y'all need to perform. She needs to sing.
And then we're all gonna sing this together.
Yeah. Okay, perfect.
Chase is my wild card right now. Chase is really scaring me. He's my heart babe. Come on, man. Come on, man.
I'm too f***ed up for this sh**.
There's my part. I got it. Easy money. Easy money.
We're ready.
This man don't even know his verse yet. Let me go ahead. Chase.
This motherfucker don't miss.
No, he's f***ing good.
That motherfucker don't miss, man.
He's good.
I don't even know why I agreed to that.
Neighbors and Friends Season 6, welcome to Aspen!
This f***ing pad is sick as f***.
This is insane.
Oh my god.
I lose my rhythm, lose my soul.
just don't like you. Boy, you weird as f***. You are a cheerleader.
I get pussy, what do you get? You simp over every on the show, bro.
Padre for the week, and tonight is the NSYNC challenge.
Get ready for the NSYNC challenge. This challenge is simple. Each team must perform a song in front of the Coral Reef audience, and each person on the team must sing at least one time during the performance. The winners of the case race get to choose which songs will be performed as their advantage. The team with the loudest applause from the audience will receive 40 coins and a prize package from Happy Dad. And the losers get nothing. Plus, they have to sleep outside for the night. Let the games begin!
Team battle!
Song, but they gotta sing. Let's go. Oh my gosh, come on. He's off. Get this guy out of here. We're going. Restart the song. It's all good, brother. It's all good.
I'm gonna cheer for you.
Hey.
So, team, let's step right up on here and see what's going on with you guys.
My voice is going and I sound like a 12-year-old and I can still beat that. That was terrible, bro.
Pour me another drink.
Cause I don't wanna feel a thing no more, hell nah. I just wanna sip it till the pain wears off. She's gone, and if I'm ever gonna move
away, I'm gonna I said
this will be my last call. I ain't drunk, I know for the 3 hours. Missing my turn to hit me again.
And I'm upstage on there with him. That's my f***ing reputation. I'm not sleeping outside, but I'd rather f***ing go home than lose 50 points. I don't, that's the 50 points that I got from getting a f***ing tattoo. A permanent f***ing tattoo. I don't want those points to go away. I'd rather f***ing leave on my own and get kicked off.
Like, I tried to fix the problem child, and then, oh, it turns out we have four f***ing problem children on the whole goddamn cast.
Me and Cole are the only people in our right f***ing minds.
Taylor's cool.
I like Taylor, but she did not do s*** today. I think I'm just embarrassed. I think that's why I'm worked up.
I'm so embarrassed.
That was just the most embarrassing thing I think I've ever done in my entire life.
Don't look at his muscles. 12 seconds later. And I'll say goodbye. Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Don't tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Cheers,
oh, yeah. Big season,
Saturday.
I love you, but I'm doing a body shot.
Make it last forever. Friendship never ends.
Oh my God.
Can I kiss you?
Why not?
Yes.
You can't keep getting away with it.
If you want to be my lover, you have got to give.
You can't keep getting away with it.
That's the way it is.
I'm going home. What am I f***ing doing with my life? Why am I f***ing like ruining my reputation for that?
I would love to go back to Dallas right now.
I'm like, we got your truck. Your truck is here. Let's pack our shit.
Hey,
I'm gonna
get you one of mine.
Yes, I got you. Another army veteran, and I respect every bit of that. Well, he saw my tattoo, IGY6. That means I got your back. He came up to me. Look, you got it too.
There it is.
He knows. That's some real
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends.
Everybody makes a noise as he makes it.
Boom. I was another man that takes a f***ing body shot off another man to press me up. At the end of the day, like I said, I'm from New York, he's from Massachusetts. That's what Massachusetts people do.
Fight me, cause you're a b***h, bro.
Might as well, right?
You won't fight me, cause you're a b***h.
Imagine pressing another man that's not even f***ing near you.
Oh.
And not even talking s*** to you. I have no issues with you. I'm not tight at you at all. Why do I want to fight you?
You are a bitch.
The main characters of this episode are... Okay, hear me out. Austin slept outside last night, took the entire blame for the day challenge loss, had to massage Troy's feet, got a neighbor's and friend's tattoo, was completely framed by Kiki, and then he was too drunk to even perform in the night challenge. Obviously, he didn't do shit for his team, but he showed heart this episode. Plus, we cannot reward Chase for his fraternizing with Liz. As for Kiki, she was obviously the funniest person on the whole episode, and her rants are a national treasure that need to be studied. Can't wait to hear more, to be honest. Keep doing your thing, guys.
On the next episode of Neighbors and Friends.
You're gonna be voted off tomorrow. Bye bye.
Why in the absolute would you use somebody else's clothing? Paid him a goddamn spill, you stupid dumbass.
I was trying to mack on staff. These motherfuckers disappeared for like 2 hours. So I'm like, all right, I'm just gonna go for the next baddest one. Listen.
I'm not gonna just sit there and not defend myself.
No regrets.
I had alliance with her first.
I did not make a move.
It's a rivalry, bro.
This is the Smorgasbord Challenge. Make some noise, motherfucker.
Stop.
Oh,
his feet up.
Oh,
hey,
Poppy, you make me so horny.
She just spilled it over. Francesca just
spilled
my drink.
The rules. Hey, get up here. Hey.
It was Dom's drink, but I was sharing it. But
hey.
Francesca saw it.
My childhood dog is a Yorkie, and her name is Truffles. Shout out, Truffles. I miss you so much.
Who the left a Doritos bag in the shower? Look at this. Look at that.
I go to Penn State. What do you mean?
You have the IQ of a f***ing McChicken, bro. Retard.
Get ready for the challenge.
Don't do it. Baby, you love me. Are you ready? Are you ready? I'm a Your ex, he deserved it. Oh, from the blood, from the like a daddy. Oh, Richard, you love me. Where's my cash?
If you enjoyed this episode, head to neighborsandfriends.com to check out our previous 6 seasons. Plus, we have season 7 uncut with no censoring. Special shout out to all of the fans who support this show. We're 100% independent because of you. Follow us on YouTube, TikTok, and Instagram for more content and updates.